If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed it, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. Basically, this is the go beyond. In 2020, they announced Insight to Actions. We'll go through one by one in the next slides. And in 2021, it's about performance management. In 2022, it's real-time analytics. And in 2023, it's the frontline workers. In 2020, it's from insight to action through Power Platform. Like you can analyze in Power BI and then act using Power Apps. And then you can automate using the Power Automate and Power Virtual Agent with the centralized repository of the Dataverse. So using this, the Power Platform, they announced the Action to Insight in 2020. Whereas in 2021, they introduced the Power BI Goals. It's the pure for the performance management within the organizations. So we can add the goals, sub-goals, and track the data, as well as we can connect to our Power BI data set in the live, and whenever the data changes, it also updates the data here, and we can track the goals and performance. That's an amazing cool features. So it is driven by the data, built for the teams, and AI powered, and it is automated actions. It means it is connected to your data in the Power BI online, and you can integrate this into Power BI as in the Microsoft Teams as well. And as it is always integrated with everything, so it is AI powered, and you can also automate the actions using the Power Automate. This is already there. So if you have the Power BI Premium or Power BI Premium per user, you can use this feature right away. And the next thing is, which is coming later this year, is automatic aggregations. The Power BI collects query patterns and automatically creates aggregations for optimal performance. Because if you have the billions of credit cards and if you want to go for the direct query, and it will do optimal performance inside to Power BI itself. Like you have an option here for the dataset settings, you can automatically aggregate the value here and you can fine tune the cache percentage. And also you can see the performance improvement based on the selections what you have done. This is coming soon later this year. And the next thing is, which I love the most, is the hybrid tables, which is using by the aggregated thing itself, and it just use the concept of incremental refresh feature. This is, as you can see in the image itself, that most of the data is being imported for the last years and even for the month and quarter. An incremental refresh for the import mode is for the day, and if it is a live query, then it is going to the direct query. So we have import as well as direct query here, that is called the hybrid tables. This is going to come later this year. And in 2022, they are planning for the real-time streaming data flows, because as there are a number of growing for the IoT devices and also the drones, so they want to collect the data on the real-time in the data flows. So the data will go to data flows, and from there you can really connect in the real-time streaming data flows. And in 2023, for the frontline workers, this is really an amazing, like science fiction, if you're like watching a movie. So it's similar kind of thing is there. So you can have the real world in the background, and you can use this feature with the help of HoloLens. If you are not capable of buying a HoloLens, then you can use your Android or iOS mobile itself to view this kind of features. And the best part here is you can pin the reports on the real time on the real space location itself. As you can see it here, each elevator has a separate dashboard for that. So you can go and take your mobile or HoloLens, you can see these things. And if you want to open the report, you can do it right away from there itself. As an example case scenario, this is also a place where they are scanning for the COVID. So it's a location they have mapped here, which line is free over there, and they have mapped the Power BI report over there. This is gonna be an amazing feature which is coming in 2023. And please let me know about what are the best features you like in this summit. So great things are coming in future in Power BI and Power Platform. So keep learning and keep improving your skills. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. If you're not yet a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.